All right, great. So I have you down for a foursome. Can I just get your name? All right, and your phone number. Perfect. Thank you very much. Bye.
AD and climbing, that's hard enough.
Hey, I'm just gonna run this up paper real quick. I'll be right back. Hey, Jonah. Here are the receiving numbers for today.
Great, thank you, Byron.
No problem.
Hi, I'm gonna go ahead and put that order in for those kids' backpack meals. I think 1,800 cases about do it.
Yeah, that ought to do it.
Yeah.
Heidi, Fox 13 is here for you.
Thanks, let them know. We'll be right down.
Sorry to interrupt. Fox 13 is here for you.
How can people help the Utah Food Bank?
Well, the three things we always ask for are food, time, and money.
Thank you guys all for coming to the food bank tonight. We appreciate your time. I'm going to give you guys a little bit of an idea of what we do for the community so you can have a better idea of what it is you'll be doing for us tonight. We're going to get you guys started with a project tonight called Backpack. People help us by assembling bags of food that they can take home for the weekend. Just because it's sad to think that school may be the only source of food that some of these kids have.
Thank you very much.